And hello, you awesome people. How the heck are you? I was going to do some video from South Mississippi, but it's raining. It is raining, and it continues to rain. And it will rain until it stops. Let's take a little ride on a catamaran to Isla Mujeres, an island off of Cancun, which is absolutely insanely beautiful. And once you step off the boat, a lot of this stuff, if you've watch the channel, you've seen the videos, some of the video used, but this place has my heart. I love it here. And so if you ever decide to take a visit, and if you stay at Club Med and get on that catamaran that we went on, you will walk down this pier and you will view that. You can stand by that little sign there and take a selfie or whatever you want to do, but insanely beautiful. That was in March of 2021. That is a restaurant you walk through. And they serve up the lobster. So if you are in need of a lobster, they have lobster on hand. Now, I don't actually, I'm sure they must catch these lobsters somewhere. I don't know if they catch them in Cancun or not, or around the island, but they were some really Godzilla sized lobsters. Unfortunately, I didn't get the chance to partake of any of these beasts. We were kind of in a rush, in a hurry, but maybe in September I get the chance to go back to the island and put one of them on a plate and eat it. And they have a net somewhere up in, I'm not sure if it's in the video, but they have a net. They just take one up and prepare the lobster, and you know what they do to the lobster. Make it hot. A nice little restaurant. Man, what a view of anything. You could point your camera anywhere and take a picture. It'd be perfect. I ain't gonna say that name again because I'll mess it up. But it's a pretty island and nice people. What I wanted to really show you, though, is when you stop looking around a restaurant, maybe you ate something, you got to, you can either, well, in this trip or excursion, the golf carts were provided for us, but you can rent the golf carts on the island. That's how folks get around on golf carts, little scooters. And people do drive their vehicles. I think it's much better to ride on a little motorcycle or a little scooter. Macambo Mexican seafood. By the way, Macambo rum is one of the best tasting rums that I've had. It beats anything. Delicious stuff. But only enjoy it if you're at the age limit to enjoy it. And don't drink and drive. Get a book and spill it. Just saying. But that's all our tourists, folks. And this is what you see when you drive. Now we're going down to the ruins in our golf cart. And so this is exactly what you'll see. A lot of nice homes, some not so nice. You may want to pause the video at times just to see the difference between the nice places and the not so nice places. Like that place there, I don't know what it is, don't know how it got run down, but as in all places, you have good and bad. And there's actually a cemetery I wanted to visit just to take a look. It's in this clip here. Why would I want to visit a cemetery? I don't know, because I've never been to this one. Municipal Cemetery. It's something to see. And be respectful. Then again, we're going down to the ruins. They have the locals. Want to make a living, trying to sell some stuff. can't wait to get back. I can take a little bit more time to, I mean, I enjoyed myself, don't get me wrong, but I want to kind of slow the pace down and take it all in. And in the next clip, we're just going to, leave out the, what we saw from the ruins. This is us leaving the ruins and the water. I can never get over how beautiful that water is. Just green, blue green. It's really just a nice, peaceful island. Really laid back. I believe they live that way. We weren't so laid back. We had to, you know, get to places and go places, but, and there's the joint. I want to go to that bar. The joint. Imagine sitting out there and having a cold beer or a cold Pepsi or whatever, just chilling out, living the dream. Oh, by the way, there's, yeah, I do have my finger in the way of the lens because that's, I'm a professional and I roll that way. Finger included in this video. Local selling wares.
See all kinds of transportation.
Yeah. And my finger is still in the video. I am a professional. Oh my God. But it was great. Had a great time. Looking forward to getting back to the island and, so that's what you'd expect if you take a trip to the island. Then you go back to Club Med where we were at and head on over to the bar, have a cold beer, and watch the sun go down. As I did for 5 nights in a row, that's your sunrise. Man, you don't get no better than that. Then you go back to your hotel room and have another cold beer and tighten up. Y'all take care. Peace. Thanks for watching. Get outside. Have some fun. Tighten up.